Pledge yourself to me, and it's what I see in your brain. Faithful, you're all. Praises arise. came to my rescue, and I wanna be where you are. And I call, and you answer.
Came to my rescue. lift him high above every circumstance of your life. Whatever you face right now, just put Jesus right above it. Whatever you're looking at, whether it's your nation, whether it's the state of the world, whether it's your family, just lift Jesus high. Lift him high above that circumstance. Everything we've sung tonight points to this one thing. He is higher than anything. He's more faithful than anyone. He answers every prayer. He meets every need. He loves every person. Lift Jesus high. Lift him high. Lift him high. Make this the anthem of your life. Be lifted high. Tonight are visitors, raise your hand if you visited here. In other words, you don't live here. You're not at school, you don't live here. You're a visitor. Just reach out your hand to these people. If somebody's near you, lay your hand on them. And pray this prayer that God gives them what they came here for. Whatever they came here for, that God gives it to them right now. The answer, the breakthrough, the healing, the refreshing. And impart to them the faith for the journey. That maybe God's answer is not to answer their need, but to take them on a journey. Go on, give them what they came here for. Pray it in. Pray as if it was you that was getting the prayer, that it was you that traveled 5,000 miles to be here. Pray that way. Father, give them what they came here for. Everyone who's traveled here, but they just came to be refreshed. They came for a healing. They came for a breakthrough. Whatever they came here for, give them what they came here for, Father. Fill them afresh with your Holy Spirit. Take them out of this place with this song in their hearts. true of this generation that His praise will ever be on our lips. Lift up a shout of praise to Him. Bless His name. Praise His name. Bless His name. We love you, Jesus. We love you.